welcome you back live in your neighborhood, Waterloo. And we are joined now by the mayor, Tom Smith. Good morning to you.
Good morning, you guys.
Yeah, and your 13th year now as mayor?
Yes, just started my 13th year.
Congratulations.
Well, thank you.
And this is your second generation.
Second generation. My dad was mayor. I saw you guys over in Kirkwood with Tim Lowry, and he talked about his dad being mayor and police chief. I'm second generation mayor and state of Illinois. We were both state troopers, my dad and I.
Love it.
There's so much going on here in Waterloo. Not only are y'all committed to restoring your history, but you're also, there's so much new things popping up all the time here in Waterloo.
I was thinking about this the other day. Sean and I had been out. We talked to a couple contractors, tried to get them to come down here, revitalize downtown Waterloo. And then all of a sudden, we got one person to get a facade grant. We do facade grants where you can get up to $10,000 to fix the outside of your building. And we struggled to get anybody to do it. All of a sudden, we got one, then we got a second one, then everybody wanted to jump in on the program because they didn't want to have these ugly building on the block.
I tell you what, though, this is one of the older buildings in Waterloo that they're in right now. It looks amazing. I mean, the restoration is so impressive.
So we've also done a lot of work on the history of the building. We worked with Max Weiser when he was at Jabot High School. And because we did a history project. We had one lady research the history in her building. And then I made Sean here do one. She did one, and we found out how much time it takes to do history. And we had to get help. So then when Sarah came on board, we got talking to Jabot High School. They did research on every building. They did a write-up on them. I give it to Sarah. And then she writes it up, and we put plaques on the buildings. I've seen it in other towns. I just love it when you can walk through your town and read about the history of your town.
Mm-hmm. It's a great history, but there's another element of Waterloo that I just love, and I got to speak with you at the end of last year on the thread, the community here. I mean, you about community. Yeah. This is, in every sense of the word, this is a community.
I love that we have the Seymour Inn, and we got the human support people that will come downtown and help us clean and keep it nice, and they feel like they're part of the town.
Mm-hmm. And everybody pitches in here. It just seems like from businesses to organizations to individuals, they're working together to make Waterloo all of it.
We have a lot of good groups that put, we got the Optimist Club this weekend. Mm-hmm. Saturday, they have their barbecue downtown. We have our Pumpkin Fest. It's just a huge event. We'd love to have downtown. People love to come downtown, and it's nice.
Yeah, it's a beautiful downtown. It's so well kept, and you really do have a sense of community when you pull into Waterloo.
You do.
Yeah, absolutely.
That's what we like about it.
We don't want to keep you from your breakfast. Oh, no, thank you, thank you. Yes, silverware for everybody. So. There you go. Oh, here's one for you. I guess the mayor's sharing. Mayor Tom Smith, thank you so much. We appreciate
thank you.
It.
All right. Thanks for
good
coming.
Good to see you, absolutely.
We'll see you later.
Stick around. We're live in your neighborhood, Waterloo. Looks good to me.